The Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings Enhanced Edition is a game that not many people played before the success of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. It is also one of these games that you go back to, expecting that your system is going to breeze right through. Well, that's not something this game is known for. That's why, in this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of The Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings Enhanced Edition for a smoother gameplay experience. Let's get into it, shall we? This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select The Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings Enhanced Edition and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
I have a question for you.
My mother used to make porridge. Never had better in my life.
True. Overwhelming force. That's what we are.
What's in the pot?
They're getting what they deserve.
I hate
wild men who go into battle and start naked.
Where is you of your trousers protecting your jewels?
What say you to that, flunkies? Long live the king!
Fultus said if you don't hurry, he'll rip your balls off.
No passage.
Go see Fultus, Geralt. Before the fury hits me.
Hey, a beautiful day for battle. Fear not, Excellency. We're out of range of their arbalists.
I am no warrior, sir. I must admit, I prefer to joust verbally or with a pen, the emissary.
You know, Witcher, I'm prepared to forgive Louisa. All she need do is to kneel before her king.
Very noble of you.
Are you mocking me? Never mind. I'm certain Louisa will realize her mistakes. Besides, children should have a mother.
I'm lost.
It's quite simple. Louisa and I had a bit of a tiff. She made demands I could not fulfill. Understand?
I think so.
Count Echeverry and others immediately intervened, all noble, all sympathetic. They claimed the evil king would take her children, that they would protect them, even place them on the throne. And the Baroness was duped. A motherly love used. In truth, they desire privileges that would weaken the throne.
That's a swiving soldier's life. Taking orders, smash your foe. Going in country, there your wife. And a long road at your toe.
Headed.
To battle!
What the fuck do we want?
Victory!